For 2.5 years, Derin Abasa's electricity tariff has been static at 1,000 shillings per unit consumed. This is because her landlord was supplying electricity to her and fellow tenants using a sub-meter. Under this arrangement, a landlord installs one main meter for the whole house and sub-meters for each door.
When the month is finished, then our landlord counts there up. He counts like, then he comes and tells you that you have used these units, yeah, everyone.
So do you have a way of you as a customer, as a person who consumes, do you have a way of verifying if this number is correct, this number?
There is no way. You just have to just agree what they have told you, because we are not the one who count. It's the only person who goes up and counts and tells you, you have used these units. So it has been so challenging to us.
Kamugaso nti mukifo kyokugamba nti gundi leta y'omutwalo nga talina bukakafu nti amasanyaza agakozeseza bw'okagula n'okateekawo n'omuganda kano kabala gwe wekka omwezi we guggwako abakasoomulaga nti akozeseza yuniti mukaaga n'olema kugamba nti kale n'otateebereza buteebereza yuniti ezo mukaaga buli yuniti ffe wano tugibala nnusu lukumi kati abaakuwa kakaaga kaba kakuyambye okuyamba nti omwezi okuba nga bw'onooba ne kali kamita ka umeme gyonyizeeko nnusu kakaaga era ne bakuwa yuniti mukaaga kati kano ka sabumita kalaga buli omu gaakozeseza n'olema kuteebereza.
Charles Nyanze, Nabasa's landlord, says this arrangement is not the most desired, but they are forced to resort to this due to the lengthy processes of acquiring the meters for each house.
Naye obuzibu bwe tusanga mu kufuna mita ezo, mita ekisooka zitwala obudde. Mita oyinza ogisaba n'etwala emyezi. Nze nnali ne gwe mmanyi yagisaba n'omwaka ne guwera nga tannagifuna. Kyokka ennyumba gw'ozizimbye za bizinensi abantu baagala zikozesa. Ekyo ne kikuwaliriza okufuna busaabu mita buno abeere connected nga agakozesa nga bw'olinda gali aga umeme. Naye ekirala costs oluusi eza umeme okufuna mita ey'emu.
The Minister of Energy and Mineral Development says though this arrangement is legal, it is problematic to utility companies and the operators of the national grid.
But this has a problem. For instance, this person has over 6 people connected on his meter, meaning that for you, maybe you know there is one person and you have to balance people who are connected on the transformer. So if you have this incident, you find one line has a lot of power, the other lines have no power, and that one has an effect on the transformer. At times you might find the transformer is not functioning well because of this. Even one wire, because these are not engineers, the wire can catch fire because you have put more meters on one line when the others have no electricity. But also even on their part, they have quarrels because those meters are not accurate. They are not checked by UNBS to see whether they are correct or not. So they always have fights, and at times they are switched off. The landlord says, okay, I think I'm tired of you, I'm paying a lot of electricity. Cuts them off, you find they have no electricity, you find next day they have electricity again.
This arrangement is common even in commercial buildings in the central business district, where sub-renting is the order of the day.
If it is very difficult, you use ready bonds. You don't need to wire. The tenant applies for electricity, we give you a ready board and you're independent. Alternatively, you use one meter instead of connecting sub-metering, and then you agree on how you can pay. But it is advisable that when you are constructing, you provide each tenant his her own meter. If you can't do house wiring, then you can provide ready boards where you don't need to do what.
Annually, the Electricity Regulatory Authority sets new tariffs and adjusts them quarterly depending on prevailing macroeconomic factors like inflation, exchange rate, and international crude oil prices. For the period Nabasa has lived in Katoke, electricity tariffs have never been set above 1,000 per unit, meaning that she has been paying more than she ought to.